For the 25th anniversary of Pikasso, I was asked to redesign the trophy of the Pikasso d'Or. And we decided to work on the working man of Pikasso, on his movement, on his fastness. And we were inspired by the painting, the famous painting of Duchamp, who is called Le Nu Descendant l'Escalier. And it was about how to create the movement and the give this impression of fastness of this century. So that's it.